The 2017 Home Run Derby is slated to be a battle of the hometown heroes and the rookie sensations. Will the reigning champ reclaim his title, or will the sweet-swinging Yankee steal the show? Here's a look at the bracket, followed by a breakdown of the 8 participants competing in Monday's event at Marlins Park. Number 1, Giancarlo Stanton, RF, Miami Marlins career hours. 229 single season high, 37, 2012, 2014, 2017 hours, 22. Did you know, according to MLB.com, Stanton cleared a combined 27,187 feet, or 5.15 miles, with his 61 home runs in the 2016 Home Run Derby. He also had the 20 hardest hit homers of the night. His home crowd can likely expect a strong showing this year, too. Number 2, Aaron Judge, RF, New York Yankees career hours, 31 single season high, 29, current season, 2017 hours, 29. Did you know, with a 495-footer, according to StatCast, on June the 11th, Judge has the longest home run of the season thus far. He also tied Joe DiMaggio for the most home runs by a New York Yankees rookie in a season with his 29th homer of the year on July the 5th. It's safe to say he'll break that record. Number 3, Cody Bellinger, LF, Los Angeles Dodgers career hours, 24 single season high, 24, current season, 2017 hours, 24. Number 4, Mike Moustakas, 3B, Kansas City Royals career hours, 103 single season high, 23, current season, 2017 hours, 23. Did you know, the previous single season best for Moustakas was 22 homers in 2015. When he made the All-Star team and his Royals won their first World Series since 1985. Number 5, Miguel Cerro, 3B, Minnesota Twins career hours, 63 single season high, 25, 2016, 2017 hours, 20. Did you know, Cerro hopes to be the second Twins player to win the Derby. Justin Morrow did it in 2008. Number 6, Charlie Blackmoe, compare, Colorado Rockies career hours, 92 single season high, 29, 2016, 2017 hours, 18. Did you know, the Colorado altitude isn't the only source of Blackmoe's power. He has 11 homers at home, but also 7 on the road, so he might have a shot in Miami. Number 7, Justin Bour, 1B, Miami Marlins career hours, 57 single season high, 23, 2015, 2017 hours, 18. Did you know, Stanton and Bour, along with Judge and Gary Sanchez, are the first teammates to participate since Bryant and Anthony Rizzo. Bright so to those in the know took part in 2015. Number 8, Gary Sanchez, New York Yankees career hours, 33 single season high, 20, 2016, 2017 hours, 13. Did you know, Sanchez has the lowest home run total of the group by a wide margin, but that's partially because he missed 21 games with a right biceps injury. He hit 20 home runs in the first 51 games of his career, matching Wally Burger of the 1930 Boston Braves as the fastest player to reach the mark, before Bellinger eclipsed that record with 21 homers in 51 games this season.